Hey, go on, you just take it a slow down. Oh, take it easy, okay? It's not his fault, he's just getting tired.
Never is all sad when they are worried. Is it right, Ava? Yeah, it would never be trusted with just complain, we just brought them here.
I could not get at a risk. For anything else that I know them, they better be not doing anything that stupid.
Mark, not you just complaining again?
Pretty rough for the end of the morning, is it?
Well, yeah, just a little. Well, kinda is a good step for dreaming about, so... What we're gonna do is, I might be just look for around which place will we go and before everything getting worse, and worse and worse and worse.
Okay. Perhaps I'll get to just do that or anything else.
Well, maybe we could just get to it or any idea what we're gonna do right now. It's just a secret with which one to be live and turned and right and left. So, I don't know which one gonna be like that, don't you know?
Good morning, guys. Oh, good morning, Ryan. How you been sleep? It's just fine. I can see what you guys been up to in the morning. It's kind of very rough. On yesterday, or even last night, we would just do everything we say bye-bye.
Bye-bye?
Yeah, you know, like an empty here? You know what that means.
Hey, you guys. We'll better eat the breakfast, so... Are you hungry or anything?
I'm good, thanks. Yeah, we all ate it. Last night. Yeah, we all ate it, so we're good now.
Well, knock yourself out, you guys. We'll have to eat a breakfast, but we did not want to be stay as starved. Like, we just make one. OBDC. Is it right, guys?
You kind of joke, right? I'm not even funny. Oh, come on now, you just didn't know that I'm gonna commit.
You know what? I guess we're hungry. I guess we're gonna eat breakfast first, and then let's see what we're gonna do for today.
Are you guys sure?
Yep, positive.
Oh, I love we're gonna eat the breakfast first, and then we're going to do whatever we want to do.
Okay, then.
Breakfast that way, so hurry, it's about to get cold.
Eat one, here I come.
Well, lucky day for today.
Yeah, we're hanging around, just moving around, whatever they call. Ugh.
Maybe I'll need a break or what in a tie.
Hello.
You both are twins with all those all the head?
Not just like that. We are the twins. Like we're the same both.
Yep. Well, we can't help it. Like we look at a different one.
Yeah, you look at a different one to me, but
what happened to you? Well, nothing. Nothing at all. What's wrong with that? We're the twins. I'm his sister, and I'm his sister, and I'm her brother.
Yeah,
We're the twins. Bo, we are twins, just like what we are with the dinosaurs is.
Yep, totally.
Oh, okay. I already know who you are. You are Riley and Charlie, the twins, just like me. So, what you guys been doing for today?
Well, we about to, I don't know. Oh!
Yeah, you just keep falling down on purpose, didn't you?
Hey, calm down. I'm sorry, I did not mean to do it on purpose. Anyway, I think we might just think about what we're gonna do, but we're not sure.
Well, okay. Well, I'm just gonna eat the tree, so...
Hey, buddy!
Oh! What?
Oh, it's you. Let me guess. Just making fun of me? I know what you're trying to do.
What? No, I was not going to make fun of you. I'm just wondering if you'd like to come hang out with us, then you are welcome. Come on, buddy. What do you say?
Well, first off, I'm not your buddy. And second of all, why do I have to hang out with some bullies just insult me like I was trying to make up to you guys and make friendly? So, no. You just making me fail and fail for it. Look, I'm a fool. I'm not gonna hang out like this.
Oh, come on now, buddy. It's just a pass. You never trying to spend time with us so long. You need to try and you see. I'm your best buddy. And I will never gonna hurt you.
What do I look like? You have been hurt me.
Don't take that too far or give me a wrong idea when I'm saying that.
Oh, come on. You never do.
Would you stop saying come on all this stuff? I said no, and that is final.
What's going on over here?
Yeah, I literally heard that someone just yelling.
I can see that what's going on over here.
Do I miss something or did I derail our time?
Now what's up, you guys just getting out of me? I'm not feeling going to hang out with you guys. Stop forcing me. I'm not doing this. You guys being bullied and you're not going to save me, so that's too bad. No thanks and no will. Please just go away.
Okay, first of all, don't talk back to us like that because we being bullied you. And the second of all, it's all just a past. We didn't mean we just regret everything. We just listened to the evil dragon who might do something bad to us. Aren't you supposed to be happy for us and we'd be safe?
Not really, but also, what should I just believe you and what should I been trust all of you if you do it to bully me again, just like Brady does?
Then don't trust us. If you change your mind, then you are welcome to hang out with us. And we're not gonna do that just bully you because we think that you just being a fool. So I know that everything good one, so what do you think? You gonna let us know if you change your mind?
I'll think about it and let you guys know.
This is a weighted emotion.
Yeah, guess. Why are you three over here? Cause you supposed to be doing anything you want to?
Yeah, we were, but I don't know, it's kinda too boring to us, but we are nowhere else that we were looking for. Yeah, agree. Any idea what we're gonna do, or any idea what just happening, or what is it? Yeah, we'll be waiting so long. Even do I.
Listen, you three. Do whatever you want. We don't know what's going on happening right now. We live here, and I hope so everything will be working out for the last day for the empty one without the food and anything else like the water. So, what's that gonna be? Any idea what you wanna do?
Well, how about you let them
to think about by themselves. They will take a little bit minute and they will let us know about this, okay, Jeffrey?
Whatever. I'm not taking that far anyway. Anyway, I need to take a walk around.
What they up to? Are they fighting or something?
No, they would never fight. They just have a coordination while they three just don't know what we're gonna do.
Can I tell them they could come over there?
If you want to, sure. You can bring them over here. We gotta spend time.
Okay, I'll be right back.
So, ladies, what you guys are up to? Still coordination?
Yes, we still coordination, Jake. Don't interrupting.
Sorry, I'm just saying.
Yeah, we was just talking about what are we gonna do. We have the blueberries.
What, blueberries?
Yeah, the blueberries. I like the blueberries. It's my favorite.
Huh, that was cool. I didn't know that was your favorite. Can you tell us anything about that?
Sorry. Sure. So, I was starting with it right here.
Huh?
What is that?
Is that the other tree?
It's not in there before. It's just here?
Strange. I don't see a tree over there. Only the different tree. Well, it's kind of same, but I don't know. Something like this. Ah, yummy, those breakfasts. Yep. Oh! So crazy, right? Yeah, totally. Wow! Is that a different tree? Sounds like to me, that's a brand new. And then the brand new rocks.
Get out of my way, loser!
Huh. Oh, Brady! Oh, I wish we would have gave him one more lesson for messing things up. Hey guys, what's going on over here?
Oh, hey, North, you guys! We got a brand new tree and the rocks! They are the different now!
Wait, what? Seriously?
So, we have a trees and rocks too?
Oh yes! I mean, I don't know what's going on, but you gotta look into yourself. We be waiting, come on!
Yeah, don't be late.
I hope you guys do not be missed. Come on guys, let's take a look.
Oh wow, amazing!
Hey, hold up! Come on guys, let's check this out. Okay, wow.